The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melik, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We are just getting our stuff together. Leave those
papers and cover us for warm clothes. Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Yeah.
If you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You want to be part of it? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look in the other room.
At least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God. Sorry.
Where's the hanged man?
Oh, no. Oh. When will it stop?
Oh, that was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already to reach him. Has to be
stopped. They've all been executed.
Why did you do that?
He was a good boy.
Your son is here because
he's obeying orders.
Scared and run off.
this country. Not only are people sick,
knocked,
so poor.
Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Under the gallows. Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I think men. I look at them.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get the Inquisition. Must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Hey!
God will teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Thecon. Come on, it's just a cemetery.
Thank you.
What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulphur. We have to crush them up together. Now, you just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Down there. I could climb on it. Doris won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Use the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. I'm calling mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Cages. This is not just an evacuation.
Here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
What was that?
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Over there! I found them!
It's
one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Finally!
Someone's looking for trouble, eh?
I really thought I was going to...
They've got heavy armor. Too risky.
They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to break on him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
Too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint.
Ah!